Good evening. I'm Dr. Alan Williams, and my family has been attending St. Andrew's since we first moved to Sherbourne over 5 years ago. While I believe it's my Christian duty to support the Episcopal Church and its ministries, I give to St. Andrew's specifically for three principal reasons. First, I give to St. Andrew's because St. Andrew's feels like home. During my family's time as parishioners, the congregation and clergy have made us feel welcome and supported. I was married at St. Andrew's, my son served as an acolyte at St. Andrew's, and he and I were both confirmed at St. Andrew's. Second, I give to St. Andrew's because I appreciate and value our worship services. I believe that in a small way, my donations have allowed St. Andrew's to continue to provide services virtually during the COVID-19 pandemic. While I do miss our 8 a.m. services in the sanctuary and being able to take the Eucharist, I thoroughly appreciate and enjoy our morning prayer services, and when I miss morning prayer, Compline in the evenings, and of course, our enlightening Sunday morning services and agape meals. Finally, I give to St. Andrew's because we have an outstanding ministerial staff. Our clergy are knowledgeable, personable, and they show a sincere concern for the well-being of my family, of our parish, and of the world at large. I find their words and teachings inspiring, and I believe they help me to be a better person and a better Christian. The Lord has blessed me, and I believe that especially during these times of turmoil and uncertainty, it is more important than ever that I continue to provide support to those institutions that do the most good. And for me, St. Andrew's is worthy of my continued support and giving. Thank you, and God bless.